Hello everyone, my name's Melissa and I'm from Quanta Study, and today I'm going to teach you how to turn any one-page PDF document into a two-page PDF document so you can print it double-sided. This tutorial is specifically for Mac users, so if you have a Windows PC, you'll need to check out my other video, which is linked in the description. Alright, now I have a folder here that has just a couple sample documents. They're just Spanish verb conjugations, and so if I were to open one of these in preview, which is the default PDF viewer for any Mac computer, you'll see that this is just a one-page document. Now, if you were to try to print a single page like this, if it's a one-page PDF document, it's not going to be able to print double-sided. Instead, you'd actually get two single-sided pieces of paper, which is not what we want. So the only way to do that is to turn it into a two-page document, and I'm going to show you how to do that really quickly. So you can either go to the View tab up here, or you can click on this icon and then select Thumbnails, which will bring up this sidebar that shows a thumbnail for every single page in your PDF. Now we're going to go back over to that folder, and all we're going to do is select whichever file we want to make another copy of, click it and drag it into the sidebar, and boom, now we have two pages in our PDF. Now if we wanted to print this, we just go to File, Print, or click Command P, and then you want to make sure that two-sided is selected. If you don't have a printer that has duplex, then that is a tutorial for another video. There'll be a link in the description once I make that video as well. But just as another tip, if you are using a black and white sheet, I always recommend selecting black and white just to make sure that it only uses black ink instead of color ink. And then from there, you just go to print it. I already printed this out for us, and as you can see, it is double-sided. Now, something else to keep in mind is that if you were just to close this window and go preview it again, you'll notice that it still has both pages. So in order to fix that, if you want to delete the other page, you just reopen it in preview, select whichever thumbnail of the page it is that you want to delete, and click delete or backspace, and then it's gone. So you can close it, open it again, and see that, you know, it is just one page. If you only want to upload your one-page PDFs to a digital note-taking app like GoodNotes or Notability, then you can keep your files as is for easy import. But if you plan to print many copies double-sided, I'd recommend saving a version with two pages as I showed you today. Alright, that is it for today's video. If you want to see the same thing on Windows, be sure to check that other video link in the description. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos like this, as well as digital planning, printables, what paper to use, things like that, then please give this channel a subscribe. If you're interested in any of the printables that you saw in this video, then you can head on over to quantastudy.com or the link in the description below, and you can download those printables as well. Thanks again for stopping by, and hope to see you next time. Bye!